So the idea is that as you come in, if you're leading too far one direction or the other, like say you want to emphasize a ward off or push towards him with your front hand, if your shoulders aren't totally level or even remotely close to level, then you're going to end up having one of these cases in which you easily repel me backwards, which is not where you want to go, or worse, another direction, or just dislocate your shoulder. Instead, or if you're coming in this way, trying to push your leg over your leg as you do some sort of strange twisting motion, that's just not going to work. That's just not even worth trying to explore. Ideally, shoulder should be level. So as he comes in here, I've got hollowness. So if he's coming in as an attack, say one of the easiest applications for this beginning move is a grab and a push in the same direction, or a grab and a joint lock. If he's coming in for attack, here, if I just want to push, pull in that direction, that's part of the move, it's easy. I've got him. If I want to take him just off balance here, one, all the same one. If your shoulders are bridged properly, one. By trying to orient the shoulders in a different position, I'm going to unconsciously try and use my elbow to leverage over. If he's resisting, I don't have the strength to resist him. I would have to be significantly bigger, and then big guy, and you don't need martial arts.